E-Tree's senior companion robot technology is developed to address Taiwan's aging society and declining birth rate. It has adopted the AI sensing technique to detect elders' daily diet, sleep, activity, and emotions with a non-wearing device approach. This technology also combines the localized speech recognition technique for Chinese and Taiwanese to create Taiwan's first senior protection and companion vehicles dedicated to the senior generation. With actual field tests, it has proven that the development of this technique can help users to address their most difficult issues. The caregivers' needs can also be collected with these tests to expand the caregiving market.